You just bought a camera that shoots 10-bit footage. But whenever you copy that footage to Windows 10, you can't play it back. Even when you use VLC Media Player, which normally plays back anything you throw at it, the only thumbnails you see are traffic cones. And whenever you click on it to play, it's either super stuttery or it doesn't play at all. Hey, my name is Matt Johnson, and today I'm gonna show you how to quickly go from no thumbnail unplayable footage to beautiful preview thumbnails and footage that plays back easily. And you can do it with two completely free programs that are linked down below. Let's start by getting this video clip playing back. Now, while I have traditionally loved VLC Media Player, in this case, I found that it doesn't work well with 4K 10-bit video files. So instead, I'm gonna recommend you download the free MPV Media Player, which you can download at mpv.io. Scroll down to the bottom of the page here to installation, then click Windows Builds by Shinshiro over at SourceForge. Please do not be overwhelmed by all the options here. You're gonna want to go down to click Stable, which is the stable version of this program, and you're gonna want to click the top link here, which is gonna be the latest version of this program. This is gonna download a mpv-a-bunch-of-numbers.7z file, and you can open this file with the 7-zip software. It's completely free. If you do not have it, you can download it at 7-zip.org. On the homepage, click download next to the 64-bit version of this software. Install 7-zip, and then you can right-click on the .7z file that you downloaded, go to the 7-zip menu, and then click extract to quote mpv-a-bunch-of-numbers. Once it's extracted, open up the folder, and there we have the mpv.exe file. We're almost there. Remember where this program file is because we're gonna have to come back to it in a second. Now, navigate to some 10-bit footage that you have that you cannot normally play. Right-click on the video file and go to Open With. Choose another app. This will open up the How Do You Want to Open This File box. Scroll down to the bottom, click More Apps, scroll down again, click Look for another app on this PC, and then we're gonna navigate to where we saved that mpv.exe file. Once you've found the mpv.exe file, select it and click Open. Ta-da! You have now told Windows to open your 10-bit video files with MPV, and it is playing back smoothly. Awesome. One last step. You now need to tell Windows that you always want to open these video files with the MPV video player. So right-click on your video file, go to Open With, choose another app. This feels familiar. Click on MPV, which is now available, and select Always Use This App to Open MP4 Files, and click OK. All right, now let's tackle the second issue. Namely, even though this video file now plays back smoothly in the MPV video player, we still don't have a preview thumbnail for this video clip. Let's fix that. Open Google and search for Icaros thumbnail. That's I-C-A-R-O-S. And then at the link from videohelp.com that says Icaros 3.1.0, click on that. Alternatively, I'll link to this exact page down in the description below, along with all the other software that I'm talking about. This is gonna take you to a free tool called Icaros, which is gonna help Windows generate thumbnails for those video files. Scroll down a little bit and click Download Icaros 3.1.0. It may be a later version, depending on whenever you're watching this video, but that's what you want. Navigate to the .exe file for Icaros and install it. We don't need to view the README file, but we do want to launch Icaros config. Click Finish. Last thing that we need to do here, we're gonna go up here to Preset, and we're gonna select Video Only because we don't need thumbnails made for everything, just for these videos. Click Yes. We're gonna go over here to Thumbnailing, and we're gonna click on this Deactivated, and now it says Activated. Minimize Icaros, check this out. Go over here to our Footage folder. Ta-da, we got a thumbnail. With that, you now can play back your 10-bit video files in Windows 10, and you have thumbnail previews. I really hope this video has been helpful to you. It would be a huge help to me if you would consider liking this video and subscribing if you want to see more videos like it in the future. Also, did you happen to see the video clip I was playing? It was from a wedding. If you happen to film weddings too, you probably want to book more couples and film more weddings. To help you out with that, I've created a free guide that's going to walk you through some practical steps that you can take right now to book more couples and film more weddings. Completely free gift to you. You can download it at the link down in the video description. Thanks so much for watching and have a great day.